Tommy Bryant, Terry Stafford, Bruce Keene, John Bryant, the whole crew, as we now have overtime. Lebanon's first overtime of the year. Lincoln County's first game of the year was overtime. They defeated Franklin County 34-31 in overtime. The prevailing wisdom is that you go on defense first if you have the opportunity to try to find out what it will take to win the football game. Each team will get the football at the 10-yard line. You have four plays to score. If you do not score, the ball goes over to the other team. And Bruce, if I remember correctly, an interception or a fumble during overtime can be run back for points. So if that is the case, a turnover could be a game winner or a game loser, depending upon whose side you want. Donnie, the refs are taking a break here. Let's take another 60-second break. You're listening to Blue Devil Football on WFMQ. Lincoln County wins the toss. Lincoln County will go on defense. Lebanon is on offense. First and goal from the 10-yard line. Lebanon has four plays to try to score. Should Lincoln County hold, Lincoln County will then get four plays at the 10-yard line. This could be over in one series. It could go on all night. Lebanon, the offensive front, they have done a tremendous job. Landon Dunaway, Jeff Ashley, Scott Workman, Michael Brindley, Steve Sanders, Chavez Jones. Zach Dirksen has run the ball with authority. The story tonight, the sophomore, Tyson Neal, taking charge the second half, ripping off chunks of yardage. Here with the overtime call is Bruce Keene.
All right, the ball for the 10. Lebanon's got it. Tommy, you may have to help me out. I've lost my voice. Sweet Neal. Neal goes 5-10. Touchdown flag on the play. There's a flag on the play. Tyson Neal ran a sweep and scored, and I think they got us for holding. Illegal motion, they say. 5-yard penalty. The whistle blew, actually, Tommy, before the play was ever started.
So put it on the 15-yard line. Lebanon now has four plays from the 15. Damon Stone comes out. Mo Thompson checks in.
Overtime, 7-7. Lebanon's on the 15, first down. Mo Thompson wide to the left. Triplett runs a sweep to Neal. Neal follows his blocking. He got four to the 11-yard line. Might have got five, and he may have got to the 10. I think he did. Second and 10 on the 10. Second and 10 on the 10. Overtime, 7-7. What a game.
What a tremendous football game. It's a couple of so-called experts with the Nashville Banner. Both expected Lincoln County to win this football game. Both picked this game to be up in the 30s.
Badman had too many men on the field. They're a little confused. Slot left. Trippett back to pass. Looking. Reverse. It's going wide open. 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Good. 6. Touchdown. On the reverse. Lebanon 13. Lincoln County 7.
The Statue of Liberty, Bruce. They went with the Statue of Liberty to Bill Garrett. Bill Garrett scores the touchdown for Lebanon as Triplett fakes the pass, hands it back to Bill Garrett on the reverse, and Lebanon goes up in overtime.
Big extra point. Snap, placement, kick up, high, long, and good. 13-7. Now Lincoln County's going to get it on a 10. We're not coming back that way, Donnie. Lebanon's on defense. We're leading 13-7. You're listening in Knoxville. We got them by 7. We're picking that thing up in Knoxville, Tom, believe it or not.
The great signal of WFMQ going back to the city of Knoxville via the telephone tonight. And hello to all those guys on the UT campus, those former Blue Devils listening to us tonight.
You got to hang on with me and hang on with us. We need the ball. 14-7, Parker. Parker in a motion. Parker runs a sweep. Henderson turns it in, and he scores. And it's 14-13. And now where they go for 2-1. Lewis Chris Thompson saying one. It didn't take them long. 14-13. Oh, we need to block this punt. 14-13.
On to attempt that PAT for Lincoln County is Richardson. The snap back. Snap is up. It's good. It sneaks in. And the score is now tied. The score is now tied at 14. Lincoln County scored on their first play of the overtime with Henderson going in on the sweep. And Terry Stafford, no question, when he took the ball on the sweep, he cut it right back against the grain.
Cut it right back against the grain. Tommy broke a tackle on about the five and lost on into the end zone. It didn't take Lincoln County long. They scored on their first play. Lebanon scored on their second play on Bill Garrett's Statue of Liberty play, something we haven't seen all season. In fact, we haven't seen Bill Garrett carry the ball all season. His first carries comes in the first round of the playoffs as Mark Medley mixes it up here in Lincoln County.
And now they will, the toss of the coin, I believe, begins again. So now we have changed captains. They've sent Damon Stone out to be the captain for this exchange, for this toss of the coin, along with Beard, the fullback for Lincoln County. Lincoln County will go that way. Barker is the quarterback. Man in motion, that's Grogan across the formation. Give it to the tailback, Henderson off the left side. Touchdown! Touchdown, Lincoln County. On the first play, a 10-yard run from scrimmage. Henderson on the cutback sweep, touchdown. Richardson will attempt the PAT as Lincoln County has utilized only two plays in this overtime. The holder for Lincoln County is Ogle. Richardson, there's the snap, it's on the ground. A fake, and we stop him, we stop him. Zach Manier picks up the bad snap. The bad snap, Ogle handles it. And Lebanon has got an opportunity to step in through the door, Terry Stafford.
Tommy, the extra point, the bad snap, the holder tried to put the ball down. It was too late, he picked it up. Looked like he was trying to pass, but by then Lebanon swarmed in and stopped him. So Lincoln County gets the touchdown. No good on the conversion. Lebanon with a chance to win.
All right, I'm back. I had to take a break. 2014. We take it, run Neal. Neal, touchdown! Taysom Neal got to the 1-inch line. Oh, my Lord. 20-14. We're on the 1-inch line. We're on the 1-inch line. Here comes that power eye in. 20-14, Lebanon and Lincoln County. Tyson Neal, Lebanon wants a timeout. Keep it here, Tommy, talk.
Bruce, Tyson Neal has done a great job tonight, and Terry Stafford, although that run won't count in his stats, he did a great job running the football. We thought he was in the end zone.
He looked like he was in the end zone, Tommy. He looked like half his body, in fact, was in the end zone, but there was a referee right there on the line, said he was stopped on the 1-inch line. Talking about Tyson Neal, in the first half, Tyson had 6 yards on 4 carries. In the second half, 88 more yards for Tyson on just 13 carries. Tyson has come of age here in the second half.
Folks, we are a touchdown and an extra point away from knocking off Lincoln County. We have it second and goal inside the 1-yard line. The power eye offense is in the football game for the Blue Devils. Zach Manier is the tailback. C and Rose are the fullbacks.
Ball on a 1/2-yard line. Power eye left. Give it to Rose. He scored. It's tied at 20. Oh, he got the 2. He's kicking to the uprights. And we'll win this football game. It's 20-20. People, you have missed one of the great classics from Lincoln County. I'm not sure I can hang on. Jonathan,
please make the extra point.
Jody Atwood will snap it for Jonathan Presley.
Here we go. Down, kick, up.
Yes!
Good! Run the 21. Take it down to 20. Oh, my God, we beat them. Oh, my Lord, we beat them in Lincoln County. 21-20. Remnant 21, Lincoln County 20. We have beat them on a great football game. Two overtimes. I have lost my wind. I've lost my air. But I'm hanging on, and we're coming home next week. Remnant 21, Lincoln County 20. Tommy, you tell them what you want to tell them.
We'll be back in 1 minute. You're listening to Blue Devil Football on WFMQ Lebanon.